Governor, this is crazy.
Diane, we're about to be married.
I'm married! Congratulations! Why don't we celebrate with a drink?
I think not.
I give it 6 months.
Perhaps we won't have children right away. Come on, let's sit here.
Sumner, now we have a plane to catch.
Diane, if we're going to be married, I insist you have my grandmother's antique gold wedding ring.
Didn't you say that ring is still on your ex-wife's finger? I don't need it. You're enough for me.
True, but symbols are important. Just let me call Barbara and see if she's home. Ah, the phone's back here. As long as we're here, let's celebrate with some champagne.
Hello? Sam? Are you Sam? Yes, he's here. Someone named Vicky.
No.
No, she knows you're here. I told her you're here.
Well.
Now, look. I'm sorry, I was wrong. He had to step out. Where? Well, I think what happened is he had to go to mime class. Yes, I'll take a message. You're welcome.
Well?
You're a magnificent pagan beast.
Thanks. What's the message?
Now, listen, I didn't like doing that.
I'm sorry. If I didn't own this place, I'd fire me on the spot. Tell you what, for a line for me, I'll buy you your first drink.
Oh, I'd like a bottle of your best champagne.
Wasn't that great a lie?
No, we'll pay for it.
We're on our way to get married.
Oh, well, hey, then this is on me. Congratulations.
Good news. Barbara was home and she said I could come over.
Oh, well, do you want me to go with you?
No, it could get a trifle sticky. Besides, if she saw the dazzling beauty who's about to succeed her, it would break her heart all over again.
Oh, Sumner, I'm not beautiful.
Blasphemy.
So where's the ceremony going to be?
We're getting married tomorrow in Barbados.
Oh, hey, nice.
I'm Dr. Sumner Sloan, professor of world literature at BU.
He has an article in the current Harper's.
Ah, Diane's been my teaching assistant for almost 2 years. Now, today I was sitting in my office with Diane. I looked up from my Proust. She had her nose in her Yeats. And I said to myself, I would be crazy to let this girl get out of my life. So right there on the spot, I said, let's get married.
What he actually said was, come with me and be my love, and we will some new pleasures prove. That's done.
I certainly hope so.
No. John Donne, the poet.
Ah, well, that's lovely.
Listen, I must dash. I'll be back in 10 minutes. Excuse me, what's your name?
Sam.
Listen, Sam, old man, I have an errand to run. Now, Diane is going to stay here. I'd appreciate it if you would keep an eye on her.
For you, Sumner, old man, I'll keep both my eyes on her.
Sumner. Am I stupid to let you go see a woman you were once in love with?
Oh, my darling, I'm leaving you alone in a bar. Which one of us is the stupider, Sam?
Too close to call.
In any case, you sit over here at the bar and you chat with Sam while I'm gone. I'll be back before you know it with your wedding ring.
It's quite a fella, your fiancé.
Listen, you don't have to make conversation with me. Nothing personal, but I'm not in the habit of talking with bartenders.
I understand. One's trying to move into my neighborhood.